be part of this club. And yeah, I want to thank the supporters for all their efforts and always be there for us in every home game. And the boots are not hung up yet, but it's getting close.
As we mentioned in the pre-game, you're not exactly easing into retirement with these two games. How good were they?
Yeah, you can see they got quality on the ball and a lot of international players. So a lot of experience. And in transition, they're deadly, and they've shown that. And they got ease in front of the goal, so they don't shoot that quick. Unlucky first goal that we got against. But overall, they're a great team. And we gave it a great shot, and it's not over yet.
It isn't over yet. You've got that all-important goal. You've got a goal to take with you to China next week. What are the areas that you need to hone in on that you can perhaps get at them in?
I think we need to be better on the ball. There was a lot of space where we could benefit, but we didn't find the pockets most of the time where there was space and there were players there. But we need to maybe take a two-touch instead of dribble the ball too long or wait with the charges too long. But in the end, it's a quality side, and as long as you give it your best shot, you can't do more.
Well, mate, one more game for you. It's been a pleasure watching you here in Australia. Congratulations once again.
Yeah, thanks very much.